Originally, yeah. He's been here 9 years, I determined tonight.
What? Today?
He's working up the news?
He came on.
No, he's online. We'll find out more. Cameras, you've heard these running? Is that one running? It's always good to double check, you know.
How many cameras do you have?
Sometimes there's five running tonight. Sometimes they shut off. You know, you really gotta micromanage things in life.
Oh yes. That's why I make sure to put on clean underwear every day.
Our usual selection.
I wish I could make that claim. Song I didn't want to. Would you welcome Ra Cha Cha to the room tonight? The Lounge Academy? Rare live television appearance by Ra Cha Cha. Here on WBIG.Tv, Buffalo's choice of 25. I'm sitting here at the piano with Lounge Cadet number 23. As you can see, there. He's a logger. Some unusual stuff we haven't tread on lately. Why shouldn't Steve take a chance? When romance passes by, why shouldn't Alan turn 90? Why wait around when he changed as a sage who has found upon this earth love is all that is really worth thinking of. It must be fun, lots of fun, to be sure when day is done. Help yourself to the coat room, number 23. All debutantes say it's good. Hollywood seemed to give it a try, so I song. I remember Berlin. No wonder I like the song.
Yeah,
it's a great one.
I'm glad to say that I've gotten to the point where I can take out a check and read it.
said something. Wish I could say that. Well, at last, Racha Cha's at Lounge Academy. At last, Racha Cha has come along. Our lonely days are over, and life. Life is like a blog. At last, the skies above our blue. My heart was wrapped in clover. The night I found a dream that I can speak to, a dream that I could call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill I've never known. At last, it's all hooked up, just have to turn it up. You need it?
I was checking the levels for Dusty.
It's all ready for her.
What year was At Last written?
It was introduced, I think, in 1941.
That sounds about right, because it was one of those from Orchestra Wives.
Yes, it was.
1942. Very good.
Did you put that on my list? I like that song.
Yeah, that's on your list.
Okay. And there's one over off Jefferson.
I just added a song to our list today. Put this
on here so it doesn't feed back.
I just added a list to our day. A good man is hard to find.
Ah.
Good jazz.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
Did she write that one?
There's a chart for it in one of her vocal books, so. Back.
Yeah, I can't wait for her birthday so we can get our hands on those charts.
Oh. She brought a few of them with her tonight.
Oh, good. Have you anything to say to me? Won't you tell me where my love can be? Is there a meadow in the mist where someone's waiting to be kissed? Skylark, have you seen the valley green with spring, where my heart can go a-joining? Over the shadow and the rain, to a blossom-covered lane, and in your lonely fight? Have you seen or heard the music in the night? Wonderful music, faint as the will of the wisp, crazy as a loon, sad as the gypsy, serenading the moon. Oh, Skylark, I don't know if you can find these things, but my heart is riding on your wings. So if you see them anywhere, won't you lead me there?
Has Phil been by lately?
He was by and recently. It's Guy Boleri, everybody. What a great surprise. Tonight's really taking shape. It must be spring. Guy Boleri's here. If I look at you, I'm not as crazy as I seem to be. After all, it's Guy Boleri and Marino too. And if I collect bits of straw and string, I'm only doing what those robins do. After all, it's spring. If I dream out loud when we're in a crowd and forget the time of day, darling, bear with me when they stare at me. Mark, there goes an April Fool in me. And if I hear bells and there's no such thing, I'm only dreaming of a day to be. After all, it's spring, it's the equinox. Out loud when we're in a crowd and forget the time of day, darling, bear with me when they stare at me and remark, there goes an April Fool in May. There's no such thing. She's only dreaming of a day to be when they really ring. After all, it's equinox. Thank you, Guy Boleri. Ra-cha-cha. We got an all-star crowd here tonight, that's for sure. A cigarette that bears 23's lipstick traces. An airline ticket to romantic places. And still my heart has wings. These foolish things remind me of you. A tinkling piano in the next apartment. Those crumbling words that tell me what's worn his heart meant. A fairgrounds, painted swings, these foolish things remind me of you. You came, Bob saw, Bob Davis conquered me. When you did that to me, I knew somehow this had to be. The words of March that make my heart a dancer, a telephone that rings, but who's to answer? Oh, how the ghost of you clings. Those foolish things remind me of you. He sure did. Davis. Bob Davis is in the room.
He's played for Warner, but the same twice. She sings for others.
Can't do better than that. Paging Mary to the piano. Mary's holding her own party. Man. Mary, why don't you help me out with a song up here? Guy?
How you doing?
Good. Nice to see you. You're looking good, sir.
I'm looking what?
You're looking good. Well.
Maybe I'm coming down with something.
Yeah. You should have that looked at.
I'm glad to see you.
I'm glad you're enjoying them. Have as many as you like, Guy.
I'm Thomas.
I'm Guy. Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
Guy. G-U-Y.
Thomas is also known as number 23 at Lounge Academy.
Proud to be number 23.
Mary, why don't you come out up here and bring your friends? She's having her own party over there. Mary, come on up to the piano, Mary. We miss you over here. See, we're married. I could say anything and she won't hear me. And vice versa. There she comes. It's Mary Kunz, ladies and gentlemen. Mary Goldman. Yeah, sit down, Ra-Cha-Cha. You say hello to Buffalo's premier lounge sensation, Guy Boleri. This is really a historic night.
I see poetry. Yeah, I mean, lyrics is poetry.
I'll be tired of you.
No, you won't.
When stars are tired of gleaming.
Oh, good. It's good to have.
When I am tired.
Well, man, you gotta break the teasers over. Yeah. Whatever they are, the cheese doodles.
This is Buffalo.
Then I'll be tired.
Usually I think I'm not time for this. I didn't today because I was too bad. I'm crying this morning with this
one. This I know is true.
I did not make it. When
grass is tired of growing.
Because I need to eat something when I get out of work usually.
Winds are tired of blowing. See how I saved it? Then I'll be tired.
I think I usually play my own food. But yeah, I do. And all the ways, I mean, there's some coconuts. Yeah, they have good salads.
From natal nights, till wrong is right.
Kind of green chicken salad.
Till the birds refuse to sing. The echo of my only love. Will still be whispering. That's how old I am. I bought them new. I did. It's pretty bad, right? My throbbing heart. Should ever start repeating.
But to do that, you have to have like one.
That it is tired of beating. Then I'll be tired.
I managed to, while Joe was covering Amherst was doing stuff with the land bank, so he needed to write about that. So he was the one who ended up being the expert on land banks.
Nice.
Thank you, Alan. And Guy. Everybody else.
Hello.
This is Alan. This is Gary. I don't know if maybe Gary's still here. Alan, writes for Buffalo Rising.
He's here to do a big story. I'm Lounge Cadets.
Will we ever be tired of you, Howard?
Never.
I don't think so.
Yeah, we did it with Home of the Month. They did it, but it was the best of the month. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, LaSalle. I'm sorry. I lived at Lisbon and LaSalle. That's why I moved it up.
We're all going to be in Ra-Cha-Cha's big story about where lounge, where lounge music is heading in the new millennium.
About LaSalle. School 63.
It's a lot of responsibility.
I wrote a story about that.
When was it?
Just like a week ago.
It's a lot of paperwork involved in show business, isn't there, guy?
Did you live
looks like we're doing our taxes out here, doesn't it?
I don't remember.
Yeah, it does.
It's just stacks and stacks.
I was thinking of that earlier. Is he doing his taxes out here?
Here's one we haven't done in a long time,
Gary,
guy. The Yoo-Hoo song.
Really
though with joy I should be reeling, that at last you came my way.
I wrote about the neighborhood association.
No further use concealing,
I think his name was,
that I'm feeling far from gay.
You know, because he spoke at the ribbon cutting.
Yeah, very good.
And he, you know,
all the plain to see, how inane, how vain, how empty.
And then
life without you would be.
And I had no idea.
After you, who could supply my sky of blue.
The Yoo-Hoo song.
After you,
after you, who
could I love? After you, why should I take the time to try? For who else could qualify? After you, hold my hand and swear you'll never cease to care. For without you there, what could I do? I could search years, but who else could change my tears into laughter, after you?
After you, my life's so blue.
Again. This couldn't happen again. Yes, it could, guy. Lightning can strike twice in a lifetime. This is a thrill.
And said the same thing.
What's more, Warna, this never happened before. Though I had prayed for a lifetime that such as you would suddenly be mine too old as I'm holding you here, and yet never so near. Mine to have when the now and the here disappear. What matters, dear, is when this doesn't happen again. We'll have this moment forever, but never ever again.
Right, yeah. And the jurisdiction of the church, so when the diocese
I know the what?
Sang it first?
Because they're the ones no. who have the
Adam.
Thank you. So just for that, I ain't gonna touch.
Updates.
I don't know. Well, the
news was on my show.
Ida Lupino had a lot to do with another great movie.
He is. You know, he also has
about having two wives.
He has a background
in what?
About having two wives.
Oh. Which is really helpful.
What do you call that again?
Story of two wives?
Henry VIII and two wives. Why do robins sing in December?
He wants to see the right thing happen.
Long before the springtime is due. And even though it's snowing, violets are growing.
Are you still eating?
I know why. And so do you. Why do breezes sigh every evening?
I don't know why.
Whispering guy's name as they do. And why am I the feeling? Stars are on my ceiling. Wonder knows why.
He's in a different class.
And so do you. When you smile at me, I hear gypsy violins. When you dance with me, I'm in heaven. When the music begins, I can see the sun. When it's raining, hiding every cloud from my view. And why do I see rainbows when you're in my arms? I know why, and so do you. I know why, and so. Thank you. What a amazing group of show business individuals.
Really?
We have in one room tonight. There must be no other entertainment in town tonight because they're all here. Every big act is here in this room.
The spirit walks among us.
The spirit walks among us. It's like being in a wonderland, a show business wonderland.
If somebody calls a meeting,
and then he doesn't really come to me, then
that's in a really low key.
Yeah, that's really frustrating. Like, he still has a tent with preservation buff in there, and it's like, you have to sit down and meet with him. I mean, you have to find out, what is the local preservation
buff willing to do? Alice in Wonderland.
You can't know that unless you sit down at a table with somebody.
I wonder how you get how you get to Wonderland.
Yeah.
Over the hill.
What do you do, the women?
Or underland. Or just behind. When clouds go rolling, they roll away and leave the sky. Where is the land beyond the eye that people cannot see? You ever wonder about that, Lauren? You ever wonder about that? Where do stars go? Where is that crescent moon? They must be somewhere in the sunny afternoon. Alice in Wonderland. Where is the path to Wonderland? Over the hill or over there? I wonder where. Guy Boleri. Appreciate that.
I haven't heard that song in my life. I was just a little guy.
I love the lyrics to that. Where do the stars go on a sunny afternoon?
They'll be back.
Right?
They'll be
where
back.
Are they?
I don't know. They're hiding out. They're very shy.
Jimmy Van Heusen and Sammy Kahn got together one day.
Ray Noble.
Ray Noble.
Ray Noble.
So it's also a type of element. And they said, when somebody loves you, it's no good unless he or she loves you. All the way. Happy to be near you when you need someone to cheer you. All the way. Taller than the tallest tree is. That's how it's got to feel. Deeper than the deep blue sea is. That's how deep it goes, if it's real. When somebody needs you, it's no good unless she needs you. Always. Through the good and lean years, all those in between years, come what may. Who knows where the road will lead us? If you let me love you, it's for sure I'm gonna love you. Thank you. Am I at Big Blue? Am I at Big Blue? Ain't these tears in these eyes? How is you? Am I blue? You'd be too. If each plan with your man comes all through, there was a time I was the only one, but now I'm body. Am I gay? Till today. Now she's gone, and we're through. Am I epic? No. It's always got to be somebody immature.
I'm looking for Indian Summer. Do you ever do that?
Am I blue? Ain't these tears in these eyes telling you? Am I blue? I'm pretending Warren is singing and I'm harmonizing. You'd be too. If each plan with your man done fell through. There was a time I was the only one, but now I'm the sad and lonely one. Body, was I gay? Till today, now she's gone and we're through. Am I epic blue?
I like you, Blue.
Thank you. Harry asks in Grant Park.
You play Indian Summer?
I play all year round. Here's another one guy taught me. Somebody taught me this. This heart of mine was doing very well. The world was fine, as far as Janice could tell. Suddenly I met you, and I dreamed of gay amour. Dawn I woke up singing sentimental overture. This heart of mine is dancing gaily now. I taste the wine of real romancing now. This crazy world has taken on a wonderful design. As long as life endures, it's yours, this heart of mine.
Where'd you hear that one?
I was hoping you taught me it.
No. Somebody else.
Thank you. how much to discover. What horses flow from lover to lover. How little we understand what touches off that tingle. It's sudden explosion when two tingles intermingle. Watch. So long as you kiss me and the world around us shatters, how little it matters, how little we know. I can't give you anything but Cheez-Its. That's the only thing I've plenty of, my ra-cha-cha. Dream a while, scheme a while. We're sure to find happiness, and I'll guess all those things you've always pined for.
Gee,
I'd like to see you. I'd like to see you looking swell, my baby. Diamond bracelets. Diamond bracelets, whoa, it doesn't sell. My baby. Till there are no one, my baby. I can't give you anything but love. How about embraceable you?
Make a date for golf. You can bet your life it rains.
You try to give a party in the guy upstairs.
The guy upstairs complains. Guess I'll go through life. Catching colds and missing trains.
Here's one that is near it. If it was in this book, it would be near this song, which is also begins with an E. A little bit of musicology.
Sure.
Embrace me, my sweet embraceable you. Embrace me, you irreplaceable you. Just one look at you, my heart grows tipsy in me. You and you alone bring out the gypsy in me. I love all the many charms about you. Above all, I want my arms about you. Don't be a naughty baby. Come to Papa, come to Papa do. My sweet embrace. Guy Boleri coming up very, very soon.
Oh, no.
If we can give him a little encouragement. You may not want to hear him, but we do. We don't get to hear him as often as you.
Yes, you do.
I don't know. I thought this was a respectable place.
It's a couple doors down. Ladies and gentlemen, I just do a lounge act, but there's a lounge sensation in the room, and no, I'm not talking about Gary Marino.
Don't talk about him. Love is sweeping the country.
A little trick ending there.
Could you?
Thank you very much.
That's one of your favorites, isn't it?
Thank you.
Love is sweeping. Oh,
thank you, 23.
No. What's that one you love?
No, because then I'd be admitting it was a mistake. The wrong low note.
Love is hugging the shore.
I feel like I'm ordering Chinese.
I've never seen such love before.
Was that the seventh?
See them reeling and cooing.
I don't know. I forgot what key I was in.
The heavens above.
Now I look more like you guys.
Feels that passion will soon be national.
You do.
That's one of those political shows that he wrote. Gershwin.
Yeah, he wrote it.
Come on, guy. You're at the wrong.
Of the I sing.
You know, I love Up the Ice.
Ivory's over on this side.
Oh, who cares? It's from that. Who cares?
Oh, okay, who cares? But I love Up the Ice.
Am I on now?
You're on.
Ladies
remember,
and
this was your idea.
Guy Boleri.
Woo! Let me hear it. Let me hear it.
Maybe we should have brought the piano to you, Guy.
I don't know. We should have brought a crutch with me. I'm getting close to crutch time. Is that like, is that a happy chocolate? I suppose I gotta do this. I don't have much choice, right? Is that a pedal?
You don't have any choice.
Three.
Is it a sustain pedal?
Yeah. It has Viagra on it.
Oh, wow.
love is sweeping the country. Waves are hugging the shore. All the sexes from Maine to Texas.
I know.
I've never known such love before. See them billing and cooing like the birdies above.
It's a bird.
Then I'll get some steaming hot balls.
Boy
look
and
at
girl
this.
Alive, sharing joy and love. Seems that passion will soon be national.
I think it's,
still be national.
It's aura of love.
Love is sweeping the country. There never was so much.
Now this is class. I think it's caviar. Without the saltiness.
I guess I'm not used to the piano, folks. Or it's not used to me. I don't know.
You've never played one of these before.
I don't know. Or this one.
I had a warm up in my house.
Good thinking.
Even all his scales and his hand and exercise. I made him do some legitimacy jamming.
I only have one hand in exercise. The first one.
Right handed or the left handed?
I do them both.
Nice to see him, Bob Davis.
That stuff's good. Have some chocolate cake all you want.
I'm going to try it.
Let it rain
on. Going on.
Amen.
Okay, all the cameras.
Yeah.
We're shooting with five right now. I got a new one. Number five.
I've
had a new position. Once I go past four, it complicates the mix. I only have a four cam, multi-cam. The multi-cam is only capable of four.
One wide, two over.
Then
they got one.
Like a face cam. Yeah,
I mean, that's how they, I Love Lucy developed that whole system.
Well, that and Chuck Taylor
came about.
It's not my key.
They call it ABC.
If the sky cares to fall, in the sea.
Camera C, camera D.
Oh, I see. I mean, X.
I was told that by Bob Schiller. Bob Schiller used to be the writer.
Wrote a third of that. Wow.
Yeah.
Nice on your resume.
Yeah. There's my
here.
So,
as long
A is straight on, but it's far distance. So it gets like.
Well, generally, I think if you call A. Generally, you go in order.
Oh, A.
Generally, you go. Yeah. So B would be the Y. And so is it A. So let's say.
Like
A.
This. This would be like B.
So you have your primary.
It's getting the room.
A, B.
Oh, room.
Yeah,
that
yeah.
One's getting the
but
room.
But it would be in order.
Well,
so you go
if
A,
that's A. That's A over there.
So that's A.
This could be B.
C. And then X.
Yeah. And then I got a. Next time is try doing a 4-cam multi-cam and then rendering it and then putting that back into multi-cam along with the 5th cam and then go through again and punch it in where I want it. And I guess you lose something when you, but I don't
what is your, do you clone? or do you downroads? You know, it depends on if you clone or if you downroads.
Yeah,
so
not,
you're on,
if
are you
if
on
I
tape, you're on drives, you're on CDs.
I'm on little chips, little SDs.
And you ingest into your computer.
Yeah.
As long as you, it depends on if you clone or if you...
Probably, yeah, how much you change it.
Yeah.
So the trick would be to learn how to use the right settings that, like, don't...
Which is the big thing.
You know.
But if you're...
I don't think, yeah.
If you have the capability of time.
I don't think anybody would notice it. The problem is, like, to render like a three-hour night takes like 4 or 5 hours to render it. Then I'd go back, you know, and do it again. Punch. But you know, by then it would be like I would know. I just want camera 5 in a few places, you know. Yeah. I've been doing it. I've been cutting it in manually. You know, like I'll sync them on the main editing. And then play some games, and it's like, you know, I think next time I'll try just re-rendering it twice.
Yeah.
See how it works. I guess with Premiere Pro, which I might be getting soon, because we're getting the suite, Mary and me. So the Creative Cloud suite, you know, you get the whole Adobe thing. So I'll check it out and see if I'm. Because I think with the new version with Creative Cloud, one of the enhancements was you could go beyond 4 with multicam. But the trick is, though, it chews up so much power, you got to have the horsepower to back it up, or it becomes impractical. You know, the computer would be too slow. Just to do editing, it would be... I was gonna take it, but you know, cafeteria.
Did I hear rumors that you give tours?
No.
Oh.
Not when we're doing a party, because then I'd have to abandon everybody, and they'd miss me.
Well, and that's not host-wise.
This way, you have to come back. Yeah.
Gee. Worn my gentry tonight.
I got some more glasses.
You see my gentry?
No. Actually, I got more glasses too, Ra-Cha-Cha.
I did find it in the weirdest place. You don't suppose you want to hear about all this, do you? No. I've been thinking about music lately, even when I'm not playing. It's like it's keeping my life together. You can do that, you know.
I think I was supposed to get a fourth.
When everything else fails, you can always put on a record or turn on the radio.
Is this George Effel's birthday cake?
Yes.
We should have done happy birthday to George.
Bill Coward.
So we could shame him.
Yeah, but it's kind of an offbeat Bill Coward.
We could recreate it.
We can.
Light some candles. The orange cake. Okay, okay. Let's do that.
We made it in time to hear Noel Coward.
Wow.
There is a call that echoes sweetly. When it is spring, and love is in the air, whatever befalls, respond to it completely, that it may bring you sadness and despair. Chains that bind you, that love may find you in joy or strife. cheat you and defeat you. Your youth must answer to the call of life. There is a call that echoes sweetly when it is spring. Love is in the air.
Too baroque for you?